Hi, I'm Sai. Welcome back to my channel, Sai Tech. Or interest right to order the Wi-Fi connection speed test comparison between the iQOO 7 versus the Realme X1 Max device. So I'm not sure, friends, few of the users did report that Realme X1 Max, it's taking very long time to connect to the Wi-Fi network. But in my unit, I did not face any of those kind of issues, but I just want to compare side by side with the other phone just to show you how much difference will it make in the Realme X1 Max for connecting into the Wi-Fi. That is what I'm going to test in this video. So first, let me try to show you exactly the alternative to turn off the Wi-Fi completely in both phones, as you can see, friends. So both phones are completely turned off in terms of the Wi-Fi. Now let's see. So I'll try to turn on at same time, and I just want to see which phone will be able to connect to the Wi-Fi network faster. That is what my main motive of doing this video, because few of the users, they are actually facing the Realme X1 Max. I think iQOO 7 people, they did not complain about these issues. So let me try to start at same time. And first phone to connect to Wi-Fi is obviously the Realme X1 Max. As you can see, the Realme X1 Max did connect to the Wi-Fi first. As you can see, friends, the same Wi-Fi band, same 2.4 GHz only. Let me try to slightly focus properly. Yes, so now you can actually see it. So 2.4 GHz, so for both phones, but the Realme X1 Max connected faster, as you can see, friends. So I'm not sure why some people are having this kind of issues in the Realme X1 Max, but for me, I did not face any kind of issues. So in case if you face any kind of issues similarly like this, so let me know in the comment section below, friends. Definitely that will be kind of really helpful to see how many users are actually facing this kind of Wi-Fi slow connection issue in the Realme X1 Max. So even I did a ping value test as well, comparing both phones. Check that video in case if you are interested. I'm just trying to do turn on, and the first phone to connect is Realme X1 Max. As you can see, friends, absolutely same case. So there's no issues in my unit at all. So thank you for watching this video, friends. It's a small video which I thought of just demonstrating in front of the camera and clarifying the doubts for a lot of other users who are having on the iQOO 7 and the Realme X1 Max device. See you in the next video, friends. I'll let's stay tuned for more updates. Bye.